Phyllis, I got a report of, armored fighting vehicles to the west.
That mission complete.
Right, yeah, we're gonna, group up with Bravo and see if they can see.
Yeah, but Eric said they just destroyed four discus. It's gonna be a good day for them.
Yeah.
Armored fighting vehicles.
I'll have a look anyway. Thanks.
Alright.
Alpha to command, that smoke mission should screen you, make an advance, towards your objective. Bravo, this is command, I'm redirecting mortars to put HE on hill 270 or northwest, now. Bravo copies, we're just holding what we got for the moment.
Going up to get the
command, it's a charge.
Vincent.
We're still full strength. We're ready to move to Overwatch 2 or the Charlie objective.
Roger, I need you to continue providing Overwatch and covering fire for Alpha as they move into their objective 1. Once they're firm
okay,
in objective 1,
Overwatch
cleared 2. It, then push for your Charlie objective 1.
What the hell was that? That noise.
Hey, Command, Alpha's gonna be pushing into town in about 30 seconds.
Command, acknowledge.
Command, air, we've got an incoming BMP from Bravo's west, marked BMP on map.
Command, roger, beam anti-tank, move to interdict that BMP.
Command, there is a second BMP also near that first BMP marked.
Yeah, we took fire from, like, north-northwest, or north-northeast, rather.
Yeah, I saw some traces come through these extremely thin, thin walls.
Yeah, they went by my head.
Yeah. Oh!
Like that. Just like that.
Negative. The negative was for air. Bravo does not see that BMP.
Well, they see us.
I don't know where. Front Alpha's already in the building.
Yeah, that team did not have eyes on the invasion one.
Is that a heli or is that
a main gun just fired somewhere. I didn't get a fix on it. Is that maybe northeast? It's like a BMP or BMD gun.
Yeah, well, we got reports. We got Matt Bravo out there deployed ready for him. I think they might be closer to the hill. Sure.
Command, from where air has marked BMPs, there is another one just came in.
Command, roger. Are they moving or are they stationary?
Wait, what?
Should have been cleared by Alpha already.
Problem. Yeah, I watched them go in here.
There's a bunch of dead people.
My intent is to send one fire team up that hill 27 to make sure that's clear of EI, and then we'll collapse on that Bravo objective 1. Command, acknowledge. I think it would be better actually if you collapse under the hill, clear your objective 1, and then move your
order. This is Alpha Vic. Command. Send it, Alpha Vic.
I've marked four marks on map north of Provino, marked M1, 2, 3, and 4. I suggest you hit those with HE. There's the platoon there. Over copy, setting up soon.
I'm gonna try and keep moving on the north side of town. They got a enemy platoon in the northeast side of town because they just reported from air.
Careful, careful, we're under fire from the north here, guys.
There might be a guy inside. That sounded really close.
Copy. I can grenade it.
Hold up on the grenade, we're trying to go.
They booted me some medic.
Alright, come over here, Ben.
This time was a friendly shooter.
I'm gonna keep going. Try to get left.
Alright, Red. Move to my position and follow green.
Oh, I guess I did make fun of his mom.
Alright.
Whoa! That building just got whacked.
Boom.
Ah.
You alright?
Yep. Whoa! Back.
Yep. They're across the river.
Yeah, Ryder.
Our railroad tracks, rather.
Charlie, basically off station to
New York. They're at different
quarters. This is command. I've now got eyes on the M1 through 4 area. Tell me when you're around here. Outbound.
Contacts, I see are moving east.
Copy. Straight north,
running
along the railroad.
Yeah, they're moving east.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of fun.
Oh, I hit him!
That's close.
I am. Oh, he's dead.
Alpha, this is Air. Be advised, you have contacts to the west and northwest of the church about a squad worth.
Charlie's command, one to the port and secure. Is your northwest towards the M1 through 4 marker, so there's a significant amount of infantry there. Shift as far west as you need to disturb in that area as well. Support's no good. Alpha, this is good. Once you secure AB objective 2, set up observation north, northwest, and northeast. Anticipation of enemy up there.
Mark EI-2 to our northwest, other side of the tracks as well.
Command is Mortar, we're ready for fire mission on the end mark.
Roger, execute. Make sure it's spread out a lot, the infantry are very sparse, they're all over that forest.
I think they're shooting at me. We had a bad day.
Command, this is Bravo. Command, vet. The objective one, the train depot is secure.
Oh, that got good.
Command, Air, you have a HIP coming in. Alpha's going to deal with it.
Command, Roger. Bravo, this is Command. Roger. Your current task is to screen west. Do it from the railway station or the hill to the west, whichever one's better.
You can only see through a tiny gap up northwest of the stairs.
Set there.
vehicle hit has been neutralized explosively.
Alpha, this is Bravo.
Commanding Oscar.
Shit.
Alpha, this is Command.
Command, this is Air.
Alpha's off station, we're gonna go check on him. Command, send.
Command, I suggest you repeat the mortar fire mission that I requested previously.
Command, roger, mortars, repeat. Correction, mortars, how many rounds you got left for AG?
Did she get another hit
this
northeast?
Mortar, we've got 12 rounds left, but we're currently displacing due to EI.
Command, acknowledge. Time to move to
air,
the town.
XO, we've got another hit to the north.
We are on it.
Alpha, this is Bravo. Bravo,
correction,
this is,
two hits north.
No, not currently on station. Copy, Command. We're taking fire from our east. Those buildings on the west edge of town near where Alpha is are not clear. Bravo, this is Command. Say again. The buildings to Alpha's immediate southwest are not clear. We're taking fire from there. Command, acknowledge. I'm with them now. I'll send a team to sweep it.
We actually have two hips from the north. I've got air on them.
Yeah, to run up to where Alpha is. If I can organize them pretty quick. I'll call scientists. Man, currently we're just going to defend from our current line north. It's a rough line. Once we have the enemy somewhat thinned out, we're going to conduct a counterattack and push him back to the river and mark the objective for the counterattack. However, we're not moving until the squads are reorganized. And the enemy has thinned out some.
Okay, Alpha, we got to go to the clear here marks across the road to the southwest.
Bravo, this command of sending a fire team from Alpha to sweep clear here marker. I'm assuming that's the buildings you were implying.
I'm gonna assume that those squads aren't ready to move up yet.
That's affirmative. The other squad is still holding, so hold for the time being.
Very good.
Bravo, this is Command.
Sounds like we have a BMD to ourselves.
Yep.
You sound right.
Charlie Banks back in the AO.
Copy.
Don't see anything.
I can hear him.
Go back, it's clear, Taconic.
Air, this is Command. Sure, south of the town, look for a BMP. We believe we hear one out there.
The Command believes that there's a BMP south of the town. That's all we know right now.
That's where that smoke is, so southwest, I don't know about it.
Command, that BMD was hit by ground, and then we hit it again. I believe it is completely destroyed. Command, acknowledge. Is it somewhere southwest of town? Yes, the southwest is burning now. It's on the railway. It's like, it just exploded. You saw it. It's about 500 meters west of that rail station. Or south of that rail station. Command, acknowledge.
Air, this is Bravo. I've got reports of another BMD to our west somewhere. No eyes.
I believe that BMD is cooked off, but we are looking. Thank you.
Yes, map team, we know the BMD to be south.
Negative. Bravo's reports were correct. There is a second BMD there.
Yeah, I can hear PKT firing west.
Is it team leader of Alpha? Yeah, I've got 7 full mags.
Where you at, Bricks?
He's on the north side.
By the church, yeah, buddy.
Alright, I'm the alpha lead. What do you need?
Alright. Command is Mortar, we're ready to repeat fire mission on M1 Jim.
Command Mortar, repeat fire mission. 5 rounds HE.
Sounds like he's about 300 to gun.
Alavik, it's just west of that smoke. I'm about to get bit. Okay, it's on the railway now.
Yeah, I got eyes on. I'm just struggling to find a way in on him.
Rich, you've got at least 2 armored contacts out there. 1 southwest, 1 northwest.
Charlie, this is the command. Upon completion of the fire mission, we're going to push north, secure the M1-4 area, and then hold on the south side of the objective 2, which should be a dam and a bridge across the river. While it happens, Alpha's going to push
forward up right now. Bravo's position.
Bravo, you'll continue your screen west to prevent that enemy armor.
Air XO, we suspect there's a second BMD out there on the western arc somewhere.
Charlie, copy. We're going to move to...
There's definitely something firing off PK2 right now.
Fire mission's complete.
Copy. Charlie, move now.
We're gonna go north. Get the cover. Taconic there.
Eric, so yeah, confirm there's another piece of armor out there to the west.
Roger.
Command, be advised that BMD is actually a T-72 tank.
Command, acknowledge.
Oh, either fuck, it's still up, it's still up. Bricks, yeah, get in the fucking cover, it's right there.
Yeah, I see that.
Bravo, is that one north of
I can take a pot shot at it, I got a fucking RPG.
North, low the tracks. It's got mobility kill, but it's still got a gun up. Roger, on it. It's been mobility killed, apparently, but if you got a shot, take it.
Sorry about that.
It's okay, you didn't hit me.
Almost.
Oh, I see a fire.
He fired another shot. I don't know if that killed him, though.
Yeah, I'm seeing fire. There we go.
Oh, he got hit. Oh, he's cooking up.
Tank near north is definitely destroyed.
Eric, yeah, so T-72 is down.
Yeah, tank's dead. Thank you. Eric,
not saying it was the XO, but...
Charlie Vic, this is Alpha Vic. I have 3 rockets left. Still good on minigun.
Copy, I have 6 rockets and plenty of guns. Command, can we requisition your medic supplies for a minute? Command, yeah, roger, I'm actually on the roof of the tin warehouse now. Mortars, command, TDT 1, yeah, 1 round AT.
Yeah, just cover the bridge. We're not sure what's up there, but Alpha's pretty low on AT.
We saw UAZs coming across, so there's some technicals that could be in defilade here on the other side of the river.
Copy, I brought up the medium
tank. Oh shit.
JT, how's your ammo?
Alright. Right.
Okay, oh, this is there, I recommend you.
There's a lot
round
of fire
south,
coming
about
out here.
Meters.
Oh shit, I'm hit.
Mortar's not gonna hear you on air net, but I'll relay. Mortar XO, air suggests adjusting your fire 200 meters south.
Did they fire? I can't even. Jesus!
Yeah, there's a lot of people on that hill that want to kill us.
Whatever your last round was, that was air's report.
Oh, fuck.
We haven't fired a round in a couple minutes.
Fire at CGT1, advisement's in the air. Bravo, this is command. Yeah, I love it. I splashed 2 tacticals a minute ago. You might have seen those in the other mortars.
The situation to the west is Yeah, I think that was what happened. It looked like a mortar round with an explosion.
It's quiet for the moment. Move up, support Alpha to hold this bridge. We're getting a significant platoon plus tray counterattack. Move up on the west side of the bridgehead and take cover of the hills.
Bravo copies.
Mortar XO, disregard airs last. It was erroneous.
Copy. Ground should fire soon, if not already.
I can barely fucking observe mortar splashes. So many fucking tracers coming in.
Yeah, air mistook technicals blowing up for mortars, and that's what that report was based on.
Jesus!
The bricks, please don't get your head blown off.
Can you see the ball? I can't see the splash above the trees.
I'm looking, but I'm not.
One round.
They're spread out like at a 40 degree arc about halfway up that hill.
I'm bringing Bravo up to the left side of the track so I can bolster numbers.
I mean, honestly, if they just walked fire through that entire tree line, they'd probably kill 50 people.
I think that just landed on a UAZ.
I thought it.
This is command. Repeat, 5 rounds HE. Shift your fire northwest with each round about 10 to 15 meters.
Order copy.
Back up, back up.
Bravo, this command is
right.
Line here.
Alpha, Bravo's moving up.
North, between 1 to 500 meters. We got an enemy all over the tree lines and the hills as it goes up. I just look for the tracers. Bravo copy.
All the air support you can, keep fucking strafing that.
Understood.
Anything linking, they should just feel, Jesus, they shouldn't do that too much. They should be able to see the base tracers.
Yeah. Air XO, we need fire support on the general vicinity of target 1, 3, and 2. Just strafe that tree line like running east-west and you will start fucking killing hundreds of guys.
Okay, give me all I got.
Command, be advised, you've got about 2 squads worth coming in from the west from Alpha.
Can Eric acknowledge west?
Command, mark the position of the
Thomas, we are handling contacts toward the west.
Position marked as
we'll move on to the next ones when we can.
Understood. Bricks, air says they're engaged to the west at the moment. They're going to shift north as soon as they can.
Yeah, I got another counterattack from the west.
Across the river.
Oh, Stuart, hey.
What do I do? Charlie.
Charlie's command. Break contact. Move to the area around B objective 1 and set up a western screen.
Copy, do you want us to be west of Bravo? Or in between Bravo 1 and 2?
To start, move to B objective 1. If you get there and it's clear, push up to the hill to the west.
There are enemies on that purple smoke.
Platoon,
holy shit!
One fire team. Get a quick look down there, see if they get eyes on that platoon.
I think that hit Brick.
Platoon, I don't think Charlie's gonna make it in time. Those EI are pushing hard, coming
shit,
up on
go
hill 2-6.
Alright, go through the
deck. Charlie, do what you can to get back to the rest of the platoon. Also, all elements, we advise Briggs is dead. This is XO taking command.
Command, this is Charlie.
Go for command.
We broke contact. We just got heavy contact as we disengaged, but we're going to go ahead and move west, basically to Barbatou's position.
That sounds good.
Bravo, this is Matt. Are there any armored targets somewhere? None that I've been made aware of. Taconic is
where,
Bravo.
Where did I go?
Go for command.
Hey, I've reoriented Bravo to the southwest. The EI platoon is pushing up hard and fast. Charlie wasn't going to make it in time.
Charlie, try to double time it. Bravo, hold on as best you can. Matt, move to support them. Alpha, continue holding, covering north.
More faint.
Command, be advised, Cass is free for tasking. Let us know where you need it.
It's a kind
of,
we
air
got
command. Got support Bravo. Me. They have a lot of infantry pushing in from the southwest.
Copy. That's what we're
Taconic,
on.
We've got probably a couple fire teams on the other side of this river.
Yeah, hold it as best you can.
Okay.
Don't lose men. Just like keep them suppressed, keep them busy while fucking air takes care of the southwest.
All right, copy.
Just
get
that
done.
All right,
Alpha.
Just continue.
Right, you get.
Bravo, Charlie, be advised, air is going to be supporting you to the southwest.
Bravo, copy.
Bravo, this is air. Could you please mark any EI targets with smoke as possible, please?
Why did you have to die, Bricks? I told you not to die.
Just to spite you.
Probably. Oh my god, there's a ton of them out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bravo's got shooting at us the whole time. Much all along our southern arc. We're taking RPG fire now.
Jeez. Roger, we're having difficulty IFFing though. If you could mark the smoke, that would ease the process for us.
Mortar command.
Sending command.
How many HE rounds do you have left?
We have two HE, but we're currently taking pretty heavy fire from the north.
Understood. At your discretion, put those last two rounds on the contacts north.
No eyes, unfortunately, so if you have a fire mission for us, we can do it. We already set up a new spot.
I sure would like a B-52 to just make that entire hillside
command
explode.
Command, Charlie.
Just keep them busy. Command, send it.
We're in position. We have no contacts anywhere west or northwest of us.
Continue pushing to Bravo's position.
Copy.
Bravo, once you've dealt with those southwestern contacts, I'm going to consolidate us closer to the bridge, because we need to prevent anything from crossing.
Bravo copies. We're not so much as dealing as we are with holding.
Your best.
Yeah, I've probably got 2.5 squads up there.
Bravo, if you can put down some very accurate marks for mortar, I'll have them use the last two rounds.
Yeah, Bravo copies. These contacts over in the trees, and they keep popping up very close. I can't get accurate marks still right on top of them.
Carrier required most of medic gear.
Understood. Charlie, get online with Bravo stretching out to their right. Or, southeast, rather.
Yeah, Charlie, copy.
How many people do you have left, Panda?
Did somebody snatch up my...
Six.
Matt, this is command.
Charlie vehicle, I'm on Bravo's 343. They've got another BMP west of their position, about 300 meters out. Be advised, Charlie Vic, that may have been an erroneous call.
Has it calmed down over there, Bravo?
It has. We're all clear for the moment. We finished scrounging AT, and Charlie has linked up with us.
All right, Charlie, I want you to pull back northeast. Charlie, I put down a C marker for you. It's in the vicinity of Hill 17. Set your guys up there. Cover across the river.
Copy that. Moving up.
We're going to hold the bridgehead. Bravo, spread yourself out across the hill you're on. Cover our southwestern flank. Matt, go with Charlie so that you can be diverted to either Alpha or Bravo, depending on who needs support.
Roger.
That'll work, thank you.
Air, this is Command. How many pilots do we have still?
We have 2 pilots still, Command.
All units, extract has been authorized. We're going to start organizing it. You have a major push coming from the north, so we'll keep holding. Hold the bridgehead.
Command, this is Air. Do you need us to transfer to transport vehicles?
Yeah, go get 2 black box.
Command, it's Warner. We got 1-1-4
PMA.
Copy, I'll be right behind you. Get rid of my rocket.
Command, this is Air. Approximately how many people do you still have on the ground, total?
Air, we're looking that out. Probably going to require more than one lift. Unless one of you wants to grab a Chinook, that's fine by me.
Dyslexia, would you be willing to pilot unit?
Understood, order. Alpha, yep. Orient Northeast, make sure those guys don't come up and hit us in the ass.
I mean, we can pick them up with 2 Blackhawks, we should do that. Chinooks are...
This is Charlie, we are up 12.
Bravo, pull it back closer to the LZ.
There's slightly more than 2 Blackhawk worth of people on the ground currently, it sounds like.
Yeah, Eric, this is Command. We've got approximately, I would say, 30 people.
Roger, thank you. My left is on the wrong net.
Bravo, I've set up a B marker for you east of the LZ. Set up there until we're extracted. Charlie, I need you to shift one of your fire teams to cover southwest since Bravo's abandoning that side.
Command, can you repeat?
Charlie, I need one of your fire teams to cover southwest on Hill 17 because Bravo is abandoning the southwest.
Copy. Charlie 1, can you check southwest, make sure it's clear for Bravo as they fall back to us?
No, just keep them on the southwest side of that hill.
Oh, yeah, they're actually watching northeast. I'm just shifting them southwest.
Because we're losing our eyes in that direction.
My squad's saying it's all clear.
Air command.
Go for air.
What are you guys returning in? Two Black Hawks, or is there going to be a mix of Black Hawk and Chinook?
The plan is two Black Hawks.
Understood. It's probably going to be two lifts then. Listen up. Extract plan is as follows. Charlie is going to get on the first bird. Bravo is going to get on the second bird. Matt, Alpha, and Command will continue holding Hill 18. A second lift will have to come back and get us.
Bravo copies, we're on the second lift.
Alright, Charlie's ready to move.
It's going to be a few minutes still, so continue holding your positions.
Command, say again, which lift is mortar on?
Mortar will be on last lift.
Grab.
Mortar copy.
Hey, Harry.
Dyslexia, you heard we are taking two Blackhawks, confirmed?
Yes, I'm in one of them now.
Roger, thank you.
Command, this is Charlie. We have a full enemy squad across the river southwest of Charlie. Currently engaging.
Understood, home office, best you can.
Aye, with it.
When those choppers are on the ground, Bravo and Charlie, you've got to get in them, like, fast. You've got, like, maybe 30 seconds.
Commander, what's the last curfew? Helipad, we're about 5 minutes out.
Alpha 1, HQ, you've got EI to your immediate east.
HQ copies.
Coming in from south. I'm pulling back Charlie a little bit. We're taking explosives. Taking him to cover on the east side of the hill.
Alpha, make sure you're covering that eastern flank. Also, Matt, bring it over to Alpha's position now.
Platoon, you got at least two squads to your immediate east.
I'll try and tuck myself as far as I can.
Say again to Matt, you want to send?
Matt, I need you on Alpha's position now, focusing east.
Just plan it, and then I'll be able to deal with whatever happens. And don't go out of your way trying to be fancy.
Command Air, I've noticed you've deleted LB left out. Is that intentional?
Air Command, be advised, we are being pushed hard from both the east and west, so it's going to be a pretty hot LZ. Bravo, Charlie, get ready to make a fighting entry to the LZ. Like I said, we gotta do this really fucking quickly. You gotta get on those birds within 30 seconds. If that's your ride, Charlie, get ready to pull back.
Charlie's more than ready to pull back.
Alpha's holding firm. We've still got sporadic contact on the north side.
Command,
yeah, sorry, we're probably not gonna die here. But, somebody has to stay.
What's up?
Don't get an alley coming, Ned.
Alright.
Waving off, we'll come back around about a minute out.
Well, I would appreciate it if you told us when slash if we got to extract.
We're in the second load.
Oh, yeah.
Charlie Bravo, be advised, air's waving off, they're coming back around.
Yeah, Bravo copies.
So Charlie, your ride is Alpha, and Bravo, your ride is Charlie.
20 seconds out.
Way down to
us. Say again, last platoon.
Charlie's ride is Alpha Vic. Bravo's ride is Charlie Vic.
Bump cocks.
All right, Charlie, boo boo.
Make it fast, Charlie.
Air is on the ground.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, what the?
Oh, fuck.
Motherfucking SPG technical.
Oh, I got you too?
SPG technical.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
From like